Right, this is the moment after the day's game video. Fucking Dundee United yesterday. 5-1, we get pumped. They're bottom of the league. 10 points they were on. Now they're in 13. Fucking hell, man. But credit to Dundee United. You can see their first half display yesterday. It should have been about fucking 7 or 8 nothing. And Simon Murray's goal should have counted. Honestly. Dundee United were brilliant yesterday in the first half. Fantastic football. But we were shite all day. Every fucking one of us. Embarrassing. Another early goal we lost. Another yet. That's us. 5 against Partick. 5 against Dundee United. 4 against fucking Hull, Ross County. 4 against Dundee. 4 against Aberdeen. That's 22 goals and 5 fucking games! Holy God! This is garbage! It's not even junior football! Yesterday was amateur football! And every fan will agree with me. He might not like me. And by the way, see that wee bus journey that stoked off and they made that song? Fucking brilliant. Quality, lads. Fucking quality. A wee bit of banter, because that's what we need, but Gary, come on, son, you can't cut the mustard, you've no go at it, come on, and use it the board, get a grip, because he's no nothing about football, nothing, because you should have done something, fucking do something now, act, ah, you fucking bastards, ah!